Everybody, it's your boy the SLAP Train, and welcome back, guys, to some more Assetto Corsa. Now, last time when we left each other, we were trying to do some drifting, didn't go the greatest. So, we have now revisited Assetto Corsa with a new mindset, ready to take the streets back. Now, one of the biggest things that I did notice since last time that we played was now we have all new features. We have career mode now, ladies and gentlemen. So that is what we're going to be doing today. I'm very excited to start this damn career mode, mainly because it's something new, man. It's going to be something fun, and it's going to start us off in the novice series, unfortunately. I mean, can you really blame them? Can you? I mean, I can. Let me just make sure all of our controls are set. We're going to load that bad boy right up. There we go. And here we go, man. So we actually have a career mode right now, and looks like we have five different time attacks, we have three time attacks and two races in the novice series one. We got to complete them all, man. So let's get this going. We're gonna be driving the Abarth 500 right now. If I pronounce it wrong, I do greatly apologize, ladies and gentlemen. All right, I apologize. Now, I don't know how this is going to go. Front wheel drive for the win. And this thing is, obviously, it's not the fastest car out of the damn bunch. You guys know that. All right, so here we go right now. Let me just make sure that everything is set up. We're going to adjust the force feedback just a little bit. We have semi-slicks on this thing, so that's going to be a lot of fun. So let's get this going, man. Oh, we get to start right away? Jesus, didn't even tell me. Alright, so we do have all of the essentials turned off. Now, the one thing that I am running, though, is the driving line. Now, obviously, these tracks are something very new for me, so I do want to get a feel for the driving line, making sure that I am at least driving these correctly. Now, if you guys do see anything that I'm not doing correctly, please leave it in the comment section below. Let me know. Positive feedback, though, alright? I don't want no damn bullshit. Constructive criticism always helps. And it gets hard on that. Whew! Here we go. I don't know where this is going. We're good. Now, I have made my left and right look these two buttons right here. That was trippy, though. Now, our braking. Oh, shit. My bad. Thought we could have did that in second gear. No go, though. Now, if you guys do want to see more Assetto Corsa career mode, make sure you guys slap that damn like button, please, and thank you. We got a checkpoint, though. Hell yeah. We're gonna try and hold this in third gear. Not happening in third. This thing definitely does pull, though, man. It's not a little bad. I mean, it's shit. Same corner, I did the same damn thing. Now, a lot of this is going to be throttle control and just smoothness with the wheel. And we're going to try to make that happen. Come on, baby. Oh, we pulled it. That was damn insane right there. Got right back on it, though. No problem at all. Drop that down a second. We were literally banging rev that entire damn time. Oh my god. Come on. Hell yeah, man. 1673 in terms of points. Looks like this is going to be a three lap time attack. Or unless we just haven't hit our damn time yet. I'm not 100% sure on that. Nice and smooth on this throttle coming into this corner. This is a very treacherous corner coming in and out of this. Now, I do hope to become as good as some of the most professional drivers in the world one day. I'm just kidding, man. I mean, obviously, I do hope so. But, you know, time is going to definitely have to happen with that. And, I mean, if you guys watch Empty Box at all, that man can drive pretty damn good, man. I know he has put a lot of damn hours into his racing, so hopefully one day we can hook up to some iRacing, and maybe become in that league. But mode, playing offline, getting it done. Can we make this clock? Come on, baby. Hell yeah. Time attack rookie, baby. All right, so we got three laps here. We're gonna do one more and see what the hell we're supposed to be doing here. I don't know why this keeps going right now. Just want this to be done, man. I want to get to the next damn event. Hard on the brakes on that one. We overshot that big time. I got a little bit cocky. We're going to take a 5-second penalty. Not too good on that. We're going to go a little bit harder into this section right here. Try to hold it. Obviously, we do not have the speed, but we have the handling. And that's something that we definitely need to work on. Not going to drop a gear on this. No point, really. Now, I know we do a lot of drifting, but it's always nice to change stuff up. We're not going to make it, are we? Oh, we made it! No, we didn't. Never mind. All right, so the reason why I believe that we're keep on going and going and going is because of the fact that I've already completed one lap. But we did get a brand new personal best on that. So lap three looks like it was our best lap. Our last lap, though, we almost kept that. That would have been pretty damn good. So we are now achieved the golden damn medal for that. Hell yeah. And now is the Aberrant 500. What the hell does that even say? Valuga Club. Okay. I'm down to race, though. So the local Aberrant Club is organizing a small single marker race. Show your skills in this fast-paced three-lap race. Oh my god. Now if you guys look right here, off fuel consumption, off mechanical damage, and off stability control, all of the essentials, they're turned off, man. We don't need that shit. We are back. Hoping for a better damn time right now. Here we go. We got it. We got it. Legs itchy, man. Now, this thing is a hell of a lot faster than these Aberrant 500s, so we're going to have to really just try to make our way through the pack, because it looks like we will be able to. It's just a matter of time. We have a Beamer up there, though, I see. Then push to the outside. Try and take this inside on there. Appreciate it. No contact. No contact. Get that overtake. Appreciate it. Let's see if we can get him on the stretch. Because this thing is hella damn quick, though. I will say that. Little draft. Here we go, man. Woo! Excuse me. All right, here we go. This is our time. We're coming home with a first place victory, man. I can already smell it. Damn, we gotta be a little bit more confident going into that corner. Let's keep this in second. We're coming for you, my man. He's got that driving line down just a little bit better than I do. Son of a bitch. Hit the dirt. Here we go. Stick with him right now. Oh, we get it on the high side. Try and take this inside away from him. We did. And some dirty racing, I know. In the rear view. There he is. See you, Junior. Oh, shit. Oh, boy. Got to go a little bit slower through this section right here. Coming out hard. Third. See you later, man. Woo! We're flying, man. We are flying right now. A little bit of turbulence in the road up here. All those red marks are bumps on the damn road, man. It's crazy how it actually shows you that. We saved it right there. We hit the apex, though, which was nice, I think. Missed this apex. That's all right. I want to aim for these rumble strips. That's the key aim for these damn, these chicanes. I hope I got that right. Chicane, right? Yeah, I think so. This has got to be final lap right now, guys. Full throttle out. Power through it. We are putting in work right now. These guys are gone, man. Now, I will say that this game will definitely improve my racing on Forza Horizon 2 as well as Forza 5 and any other games, really, that we play in the future. But this is the definition of a simulation racer, guys. This really is. And if you guys have not picked up Assetto Corsa yet, make sure you guys do so, because it is one hell of a game, man. Visuals are there. This game is absolutely perfect. Oh my god, dude. How are we not done this race? I thought it was three laps. It's gotta be at least five. It's alright though, we'll take them all, man. There you go. Definitely want to be in second gear for this little... bit on the brakes. We're good. We're good. Coming out strong. I was going to say, we're getting the hang of this until we just went off right off the damn track. It's all good, though. We're good. We're good. We're okay. As I said, the main thing is throttle control, guys. That is it. Now, for next episode, I just thought of this. I will bring up... I will bring up my throttles for my gas, brake, and clutch for next episode. I do apologize for that. I should have had that up there this time. I will make sure, though, next episode we will have that. It's little bars that are on the side that actually show how much acceleration, braking, and clutch work I am pressing down on. So, I cannot believe that it's not finished yet. Hopefully this is going to be the stretch. Alpine Stars! Hard on the brakes. Car is just getting worked. Hopefully this is the last time we gotta go through this damn thing, man. The G-Force is coming through here would just be insane. There we go, man. We're gonna take that first place finish, though. Unbelievable, guys. Hell yeah, man. Taking home a W right there. We beat him by 6 seconds. That is insane, man. So that is going to conclude this episode of Assetto Corsa, guys. If you did enjoy it and you guys want to see more, please slap that damn like button as always. Show your support in the comments section below as well, too. You guys can follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. all of which can be found in the description box below. We just unlocked Novice Series 2. Maybe we're going to start getting into some rear-wheel drive cars. It's going to be a lot of damn fun if we do. Ladies and gentlemen, Jabuta Slap Train, I'm out. Peace. Don't burn me down.